fake 50s and 20s that are being passed that are American currency. I guess the biggest giveaway is that they're printed on regular printer paper and they're actually just glued together, so you can see that they come unfolded. However, they have been very successful in being passed here in our jurisdiction.